Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Felix featuring the Life Up channel here today, people. Today, oh my god, I haven't played this game in such a long time. I got a real bad cold, and then I got sick, and then I had to work, and then it was like, bruh, my throat feels like it's on fire. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness gracious. You know what? We're going to leave it at 1080. We're going to leave it at 1080. You guys like it at 1080, we're going to leave it at 1080. My throat was on fire, though, B. Like, oh my Jesus Christ. Anyway, we defeated the Leggets. So, yay to us. Yay. And if you guys hear me mute the game a little bit, or if I sound like I'm dying, I'm not dying. I either choking on cough drop or choking on my own breath. Because, you know, life is a thing and you got to take a second and take a step back and learn how to breathe when you have a sore throat and crap. I mean, working with ice cream will do that to you. But we're definitely going to go back to, we got to go to Midgan, to the Empyrean throne, and try to take out, you know, take out those bitches, you know, take out, what's his name? You know me not, and Artorias. They're behind the whole wanting to turn the world back to the way it was. Back to the prominence of days where there was no demons and everybody can be in peace. But there's one thing. You take away everyone's freedom, then what is peace? By the way, this content, it's not sponsored by anyone, I just wanted to say that. But like I said, if you like this content more in the future, make sure you hit that like button down below because it'd be very appreciated. It would be very, 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 very appreciated. And we're going to get through this story because we're going to get through this game so I can play other games. Anyway, we got some dialogue coming up, so I'm sniffing. I need to blow my nose, so excuse me. Let's hear some dialogue, shall we?
Melchior sure was strong, wasn't he?
Yeah. If it weren't for Mogilu's help, we wouldn't have stood a chance.
But you saw the opening she gave us and took it.
Did you want to be the one to finish him off?
If it mattered to me, I'd have fought him alone. We all had our reasons to fight him. The opportunity just happened to be yours. That's all there is to it.
I understand.
If Melchior had only manipulated Ifrid for personal reasons, then that would be settled now. But he was acting based on his idea of reason. That creating a world without malevolence was worth the cost of destroying people's free will. Ifrid won't be avenged until I destroy that very philosophy.
Your business with the Abbey isn't done.
Not even close. You all could just sit around twiddling your thumbs, and I'd still take the heads of Artorias and Enominat on my own. If you want to be the ones to finish them off, you'll have to beat me to it.
You're on.
I'll fight with everything I've got. That's all I can do.
That's plenty.
I really don't mean to pry, but I've gotta know. Does it feel good to pinch all those souls out from your stomach?
That's kind of a gross way of putting it.
I have to agree with Velvet. The way you put it sounds so inappropriate.
I'm pretty sure that was her point.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Why so cranky? I was only asking to see if you were getting hungry or not.
Then ask that in the first place.
Are you? Hungry, that is.
I do feel hungry, now that you mention it. But I don't think it has to do with losing those souls.
Then why is it?
Maybe my appetite is increasing as Enominat suppression weakens.
Yeah, I'm suddenly feeling hungry myself.
My stomach could start growling at any moment.
I have been thinking of nothing but delicious things to eat for a while now.
I bet Mogilu only brought it up because she's feeling peckish herself.
No, no, that's not the reason at all.
That settles it then. When we get back to the ship, you can take guard duty while we eat.
I'll make a quiche and pudding.
I'll cook up some penguin and tomato stew.
Ooh, I'd love to try your cooking, Madame Eleanor.
Let's get back to the ship.
Getting all fired up about food. I would never... I would kill for a big bowl of sweet Kalegian-style borscht!
Then go find me some peaches.
Why peaches?
Because you can't have Kalegian borscht without peach pie for dessert.
these niggas are actually talking about eating food. Eating food. That whole time they were doing dialogue, I was like blowing the straight piss out of my nose. I swear to God it was. I was just letting it go, just letting it free, just letting it wild. Rawr, brrr, but coming from my nose area, so you gotta imagine. I sound like a dinosaur, I swear. Well, not Dino off of Flintstones, but talking dinosaurs, what you see on the movies. Like the 1998 movie, I think We're Back or some shit like that. The big T-Rex. And not like Barney, because he's still in legal battles. We don't know what's going on with him. We'll take these items. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go to the throne at Midgan. See what's some business going on. Her, yay. Oh, abandoned. F it, we don't need any more copper coins. Bam!
Welcome back! I think you defeated the Legates.
Damn straight.
Yes, but that still leaves Enominat and the Shepherd.
Onward ho to the last battle! Oh, I picked up something nice for you. Here.
An apple?
It's a fortune apple. A good luck charm. No real powers, but they're hard to find. Legend has it, they're pretty lucky.
A fortune apple.
But we're the bad guys, aren't we? Maybe what we need is bad luck instead.
I think the Reaper's got that covered.
Aw, that's just mean.
Well, I appreciate the thought. Thanks, Benwick. I love apples.
Just don't eat it.
I couldn't eat it, even if I wanted. Wait a moment. That's right. My power to consume is a part of Enominat. If that's true, then...
What is it?
You want a bite? Delicious fortune apple.
No way! That's a good luck charm!
That it is. One to give you the courage you need to survive.
So, where's our final destination?
The Empyrean's throne.
Sail for Port Zexon.
Aye, aye, ma'am. Aye, aye, sir.
Just don't eat him. Got it?
I won't. Don't worry.
Well, then. Let's see. I'm gonna speak to you. Care for a fortune apple? No, thank you. I'm pretty good. Hold up. Where I gotta go? Go to Empyrean Stone and Megan. What we got here?
Do you think that with Enominat's power waning, people will be free again?
Well, some of them will.
Pirates are acting like pirates again. May take longer for others, but I think it's happening.
What do you think of traveling around to see for ourselves? I'd like to know what's going on out there.
You probably wouldn't.
I'd like to meet the elemental Empyreans, if I could.
That's not a great idea.
Not a great idea at all.
They're all in various Earth Pulse points, but where those are is a mystery. They could be very far off.
And they might not view us as Allah.
Yep. Gods live by their own rules. Our business with Enominat probably doesn't concern them.
You're right.
It might be wise to scope out the situation before our battle.
Nice.
As we go around, we might find out more about what Artorias is up to.
Alright. Go Empyrean. Zexon is located in Midgan. The gateway to the capital. Port Zexon. Yeah, whatever. And more dialogue. And time for me to choke on my own breath again. Excuse me. There goes Eleanor.
So, what was it you needed to say to me alone?
Ooh, hello?
Where's Lafayette?
He wanted to stand watch with me, but I forced him to get some rest. After all this fighting, he needs it.
I owe you. That kid always tries to play the tough guy.
But isn't at all.
Just like the one who named him.
He's nothing like me. His motivation comes from hope. Hope. The wind is nice.
Yes, the world may teem with hardship and sadness, but it's also filled with beauty. The endless ocean, the islands in the south,
Even the frozen tundra and the mountains that spew fire.
It is. And humans make their home among all that beauty. This is the world that Luffy always yearned to travel. I finally understand what he saw when he sat looking out over the ocean. Eleanor, I have a single favor to ask of you. If anything happens to me, take care of Lafayette.
What? Is something the matter?
The power possessed by the Therians and Innominat is fundamentally the same. I have a theory. No. Theory is too rational. A different part of me, something separate from my hatred, wants me to do something. It wants me to leave this world with hope.
Wait, you don't mean...
Humor me, okay? If the worst happens, I'm counting on you.
I understand. You have my word. I'll look after Lafayette. While I'd love to take advantage of this momentary weakness, I can't. My oath is to obey your orders until my dying breath.
I'd almost forgotten about all that. Good thing I kicked your butt after all.
We did mix that ass, like earlier in the series, we mixed that ass. We showed her who's boss, goddamn. Put her ass on the ground. You know semblance. You know respect. Don't you dare ruin that.
We expected that. Thanks. For everything.
I only did what I felt like doing. Who needs thanks for that?
Let's go.
We do have a fight to finish with the Shepherd, so if you don't mind, we're going to the Empyrean's throne. Damn it all. Alright, so we're gonna save here. Saving is necessary because you never want to lose your save data. Damn, hell no. Because at the beginning of this episode, you know, I'm gonna give it away. I was trying to go to the beginning and travel back. And it didn't work that way. You know what? Where the fuck am I going? Let's see. Stoneberry, Talzin, Mercio, Helaviz, Birziz, Port Zexin, Lotilogris. No. Okay, we'll just have to fight birds and shit. Alright, get the fuck back. Everybody doesn't want this mix. Doesn't want this hammer. You don't want this hammer to get the fuck back. Because I'm not stopping. What is this?
Nominot's power may have weakened without the Abbey's...
Are you crying?
I'm simply coming to terms with reality.
And you're crying.
I'm going to think for myself rather than let others do the thinking for me. But this is who I am now. It's on me to own up, face my fears, and keep moving forward.
You're a piece of work.
Yeah.
No.
You don't have to be-
I understand that.
You always, if you push-
Rokuro, thank you so much.
Are they- No, they can't defeat-
Thank the demon, right?
I'm aware of that.
Ooh. You nasty, girl. You nasty. Nasty ass. Can't do all of that with the demons roaming around these. You know what? I'm gonna kick that monkey's ass right quick.
Not worth my time.
Banishing down! Banishing down! Banishing thunder! Banishing thunder!
That wasn't even fair. That was not even fair.
Where in the world do you hide all of that paper?
Here? And here.
He's taking it all off.
What the heck? Are they watching him undress? You sickos. He's a child. And this is why. This is why people go to jail. Onwards and upwards. The Empyrean's throne.
I can feel him. You know me not somewhere in the sky.
In the sky?
Wait, look!
Where? Where is he in the sky? You said you can feel him. Let's go. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god, what the f- This is bullshit. There we go. These foxes are so easy to kill, and yet... come on! This is bullshit. How am I, like, low-key dying to foxes? Here we go! Here we go. Ooh, who's doing that lovely godly damage?
That was tougher than I would have liked.
Where is this kid? I don't know where you are, but I'm coming up. The Imperium's throne is up here, and I'm not stopping. You are one with my foot in your ass. Hold up.
Okay. Well, it's nice that we've tracked down an Ominot, but now what's the plan?
I don't think even Griffin could get us up there.
And my guardian takes one passenger only.
I don't think we need to worry about that.
Huh?
Well, looky there. A teleportation art. Looks like we are expected.
For Enomina to fully awaken, they need me and Lafayette. Which means they want to settle this once and for all, too.
Sounds good to me. Bring it on.
Give them that work.
That's what reckless idiots say before plunging into the unknown.
Give them that work.
Be more cautious.
That work.
Sorry.
That work. That work. That work.
That is the first time I've ever heard Mogulu say something sensible.
A bad omen. Let's be careful and take a good look around first.
Oh my goodness, choking on my own self.
A faithful ally right before the final showdown. Do you not cry? If I prick you, do you not bleed?
Well, you are right. If you do prick, we do bleed. Let's get ready. Let's save first before all you fuckers die. Piss me off. Some type of some way. But I can't. Oh, I was about to say, shit on that. This is a nice palace. I will say, I would love to be in a palace like this. To rule over the world. To make those tremble at my feet. To make the poor... feel like they're whole again. And make all those stupid rules that Donald Trump put in place just out of commission. What a retard. I'm gonna treat the Muslims like that. What if they, you know, fucked with us like that? Take people's cell phones before they reach port and their laptops because it could be explosive. They could be hiding explosive weed in their anus. You just never know. What are you gonna do? Dig in their butt next? I'll take a brief look around. Investigate the area. And then talk to you. They say investigate the area, but what to investigate exactly? This godlike music, though. I feel like I'm in Death Note or some shit. Do I have to go in this castle? Possibly? We ain't been in here in like 12 episodes. Hell. This is where we fought tried to fight Artorias. And we got the mix. We got that work put into us. I ain't lying. He bent us over and gave us a new one. A fresh new one. When I mean fresh, it was fresh. Fresh out the pack. Oof. That shit was rough. That shit was rough. Like a bad girl's weave. Shit was rough. Remember that show Rough Man? That type of shit? I watched it. I ain't lying. I ain't had no cable. Nigga couldn't watch SpongeBob. Nigga watched all type of crap.
No exorcist scene, it looks like. But a whole lot of Malakim.
These Malakim are the sublords who have pacts directly with Enominat.
Well, damn.
Be careful. He's likely given them a share of his power.
Can we, like, skip them then?
Not at all. We'll just whip out our knives and carve a path.
You're making sense, Rokuro. You make a knife and carve a path. Onward to the final battle.
Yeah, it's not every day.
That is certainly true. But what's... Your leap... I'll take that.
If you weren't...
It's because... I also wish to...
And look at you, kiddo. Despite the unfortunate company you've chosen to keep, you've managed to grow into a fine young man. Good on you.
It's true, isn't it? It kind of makes me want to give myself a pat on the back.
You said it, kid.
Velvet gave me a name, and Eleanor became my vessel. Aizen and Rokuro taught me how to live, and Mogilu provided lots of surprises and laughs. All of that made me who I am now, and I'm glad for it.
What about me? Didn't I do something for you?
Grimm taught me the ancient tongue, and Bienfu didn't do much.
Damn, I ain't gonna get on Bienfu like that.
You're mean!
I'm kidding. Bienfu taught me to never be discouraged, I think.
Luffy says you're so kind!
Well, well, we don't know what's ahead.
Yeah.
Let's go. Alright, the only way to go is up. Whoa. My expedition returned. The only way to go is up. Centurion Isles. Away. Oh shit! He's like... A warp point has not been placed here. Has been placed here, but it's inactive. Shit. No, 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 no. I don't want your candy, sir. I don't want your candy. Press. Check it. Check it. Let's go. Warp me the piss out of here. Hey. The puzzles aren't that hard on here. Can I use my skateboard on here? Oh, god damn it. Nope. Don't want your candy. You done got me all the way fucked up. Got mega roaches and shit. Fuck that. I'm not fighting them today. Not today. Warp. Oh, son of a bitch. Let's go. Not me. Not me. This music, though. I feel like I'm running for my life. And no one can stop me. Shit. Oh. Haha. No. Here we go. And we warp up. Going up. Fucking. Hey. Whoever's doing that drum solo, though. Get it. I don't think it's a drum solo. I'm stupid, but whatever the fuck it is jamming like a motherfucker. Hey, 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 hey. Alright, run before they figure it out. Before they figure out I'm here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, you did. Ooh. Don't you dare hit Lockie. You bitches. Ooh. Man, fuck these leeches, creatures. I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, help me. There we go. Here we go! Consuming Claw! Damage bonus of enemy defense. Break gate! Wow. 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 That's fuck. Okay. Somebody heal me, damn it.
Disgraceful.
Go. Thank you. Mix that boy. Mix him. We're gonna need a lot of life bottles if we're fighting Artorias. And if these creatures are giving us this hard of a problem, fighting Artorias will be another demon. But you know what? That's something to say for next time. Here we go. What is this? The Spirit Orb of Twilight. The fuck is that? Oh well, let's find out. Let's go. I want this theme, goddammit. Whatever this theme is, I want it. I want to use it for background music, like when I'm streaming or something. That'll be like the bee's knees, the bee's titties, or whatever bees have. Who the fuck knows, or cares, for that matter. Do bees have titties? And if they could they feed from the milk to get it? Sorry, that was a little bit of bitterness. What the hell? Oh. Alright, which shrine am I lighting up? Excuse me. Let's go. Now it's time to warp. I'm pretty sure it's going to warp me towards that area. A warp point can now be used. It's the one on the far end, isn't it? I think we have to restore all the warp points so we can get to Artorias. Head to the depths where Shepherd Artorias awaits. I can't believe we're this close to the end of the game. Holy crap. I have journeyed long and hard with this game and put a lot of hours. I mean, I put a good 32. I mean, I didn't like super train or anything these people. I just trained them on the basic abilities that they already had in their souls. Could you imagine? I mean, it wasn't like I wanted them to super train, because people are like, man, I made them so strong that they're like one-hitting minions, and I'm like, well, what's the fun in that? I don't want to be one-hitting shit at all. Oh, fudge. I don't want to be one-hitting minion. Well, that's an MMO, not MMORPGs. What we call it in Paragon and Smite and stuff. Sorry about that. But I don't want to be one-hitting creatures like that. What's the fun in that? I mean, it'd be nice to clear them easily, but like I said, what's the fun in that? Then you're not even progressing enough to get stronger weapons, so you're just gonna be strong for no fucking reason. It's nice to give yourself a little push nowadays. All right, time to go back. All right. God. There we go. Wow! I died to bee stings! Wow. And they drop rocks. Oh, it does one damage to them, but it does 900 to me, because that fucking makes sense. Alright, bruh. If somebody don't fucking hurry up and heal a nigga, please. Are you serious? There we go. Life! Are you serious? My God. Come on. One of you guys. And there's like four more of the Beatles. You know what? I'm healing. Fuck this. Bring me back to life. This is bullshit. Waiting on motherfuckers all fucking day. God damn. Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm getting the motherfucking work. When Rokuro come in this bitch? Bruh, so I can't heal at all? Oh, ain't this some motherfucking shit. Mix they asses. I'm still slow. Be slow for a little bit. Alright, Laffy. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, damn. Nigga, damn. There we go. Here we go. There we go. God, swear to frickin'. This is some life bottle. Me.
Disgraceful.
How could I be so weak?
Too close! Too close! Too close! Finish! You're defenseless! Zero impact! Out of my way!
Wow, is everyone else dead? Wow. Life bottle, you.
Eleanor.
Take that, devour!
Tupo!
Light of light, illuminator!
Tupo! Shake the heavens!
Who's that?
Tupo! Get Tupo! Finish! You're defenseless! Zero impact! Tupo! Tupo!
Light of light, illuminator!
Tupo!
No, I can't die here.
Fuck that. We're not dying to roaches! Roaches! Fucking roaches. Alright, Laffy. Gather some break gauges. You then revives me.
Disgraceful.
Take that! Devour!
Finish!
You're defenseless! Zero impact!
And then you revive Eleanor. I gotta run around some more. There we go.
No, I can't die here.
There we go. Damn it. What time is it? I do not have the selector's clue. Well, I'd have to leave yet. I have time. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Heal! Thank you! For the first time in this battle, someone was... What the... Wow, no. Heal me so I can get my experience. God damn it.
Disgraceful.
Killing flash, but I'm this close. I won't.
Really?
Form zero.
Why you don't use this with bosses, Roku? Yes, you do.
You made me unleash my full power.
We had to do that against roaches. Mind you. Motherfucking roaches. Spirit Orb of Dawn. What are those items? Didn't I just come from here? Or did I? Did I warp from here? Oh shit, didn't even know that was a creature. We died to roaches, dude. That shit was... A warp point can be now used. Which one's the new one? Is the one in front of me? Oh shit. I don't remember. No, I went over there, so it has to be another one. Fuck you guys. I had to use 6 life bottles. 6! On roaches. I'd just be amazed at what the angels and every one of them could do. Jesus. Alright. Here we go. But I'm ready for Artorias. I got a thing or two for him. A thing or two. Here we go. Let's see. No, I came from here. So this is the wrong one. Which one is it then? Is it the one away from me? Nope. Nigga, not me. Alright, here we go. Hold on, let's see. If it's... no. Whoa. This may be a spot I haven't reached before. It's possible. But it's just for a chest. Soul bottle. I'm just dancing to this music. My bad. Excuse me. Alright, let's go. Whoa. Right. Jump! Go. Hup. I never even see the guidebook for this thing. Come on. Turn. down, turn again, turn this way, warp in time. Oh, it's warp in time. Oh, fucking hell. I've been here. Alright, we've been there. So where haven't we been? Is the question. That far place at the end where the gate is there? Haven't been there. But how to get there is the question. And we find answers next time in Dragon Ball Z. No, I like the to be continued from One Piece better. It just stops in the middle of the episode and it's like, guess what, bitches? We're done for the day. Shit. Oh, the one in the middle. That's right. I'm not... No. I hate those roaches. I fucking hate them. No. There we go. Imperious throne, upper throne. Let's see where we saved at now. Alright. Today's the 22nd? Something was supposed to be out today. This one? Holy shiz. This looks so cool. Let's go. Hey. 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 I'm not fighting any of you guys. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Here we go, here we go. Is that a magician? Fuck you guys. I'm out of here. To fight everyone, the last one of you, and then having to fight Artorias? Nah. Let me save up, savor all of my strength for the big man himself. Let's go. More doors. More fucking doors. That's cute.
But boy, such an odd thing to hang in the sky. Wasn't Innominat's vessel supposed to be the Earth?
Well, stereotypically at least, gods tend to have a penchant for high places. Gods and other things.
And other things? You mean birds?
I'm talking about people like you.
Birds. Birds fly because they must. Luffy said that a long time ago. That must be the answer Artorias was looking for. And yet, is it my answer?
Oh.
We're gonna find the answer. What is this?
Wow. So.
You didn't know the world was round? I'm not going to explain physics to you, Rokuro. You find that out for yourself. Here we go. What the hell? These blobs look evil. Fuck you. They're probably worse than the roaches. Here we go, here we go, here we go. I don't know what this thing does. It's a spirit gate. Awesome. So I feel like I'm in Yu Yu Hakusho or a bad episode of Yu-Gi-Oh. That's nice. Let's go. I was about to say, it's like an elevator, like an escalator type thing that's on the ground where you have in airports when you're lazy as hell, when you don't want to push your shit. And it's 5 o'clock in the morning, they wake you up to get on a plane that leaves at 11 a.m. because sense, right? Still bitterness. I'm a bitter human being about that shit. That's true not. There's another save point. And there's Ghost. Of Malakim? And he just popped up behind me. That son of a bitch. How dare you? Hold on. All right, here we go. Three, three, five, nine, three, three, six, five. So many cats, so many. It's so juicy. You know how many cats we could save with these? So many. I could probably pay for a cat's college right now. Or to him to finally get out the box and buy some yarn. They may have exquisite taste. They may want a mansion with a foot pillow and some... No, yarn would work. Yarn or that light thing? The laser pointer? Even I get tranced in those. I ain't lying. I mean, I had a little cat. He used to get tranced with that crap. Or get mad. Alright. Where the hell am I going? 7 days and seven nights we've gone through the preliminaries. Fucking right. There we go. Oh shit. Malakim ghost. Alright. So we should open that spirit doorway, because that makes sense. And there's a warp panel right by there? Well, hello there, warp panel. But I think going here would be best. Click here. Break gauge. So can I go that way now? Awesome. Or can I warp up? Warping up. Well, this doesn't take me anywhere. I wish I could have this as my ringtone. Not as a ringtone. Jesus, that's a coitus tone. You just admit. So we got it out, huh? There we go. Alright, here we go. Is that where Enominat's power is gauging from? Jesus Christ, how can one individual have this much power to craft this much worlds? You are not a god. You are an almighty Imperian lord. Don't fall. There we go. Loud as hell. There we go. All right. There we go. Skate over that. What time is it? Yeah, we gotta work till later. The Mithril Blade? Wait a minute. We're stuck here? Is it just cat souls here? Did I really skate all the way over here for cat souls? Are you fluffy kidding me out? Are you freaking hugging me, as Beta would say when she needs a Snickers? Now I can move around here faster. I wish I had this for the whole entire map, but no. We're not giving that out. Do we jump down? I mean, there's nowhere else to go, right? Alright. Boom. These Enominat. Spirit shackles of soaring trees. Alright, let's go. Oh, fucking hell. Spider lady. We fought you all the way back, and it was your Bloodwing trial. I remember you. And this Malakim dude. Like, back off, please. I don't want any of your candy, any of that crap that you offer. Thank you. Where is that bridge located exactly? Maybe I have to jump down to figure it out. Alright. Here we go. $3,464 cat cells. I'll never have to worry about getting lost ever again. Hold on. And if that's the case, use it. Bottomless Enoch bottle. Fashion add-on consumables. Bless you. Enoch. Oh, son of a bitch. Can't use it. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to use it. So I got sent here again? WTF, man. Which way did I go last time? Did I go warp? Maybe I warped. I'm not sure. God. Okay. Not officially claims. I am lost. Go through this door. Wait a minute, this door leads to nothing. It doesn't. Nope, just chest. I mean, a door that leads to chest can't be bad, right? But a bridge that leads to chest is even worse. Okay. Here we go. Soul bottle, carrying 5. Alright, this is where we first came in, when we finally got the gates open, so no, we're going the right way on that part, on that note. Maybe we should go towards the dungeon end, the red part? Dang, this episode's gonna be an hour long of me trying to find Artorias, not fight him, but find him. Ain't that some shit? Boy, I tell you, we just get farther and farther into the rabbit hole. My expedition has returned again. How can I call an expedition from inside the... Okay, I got it. Excuse me. Alright, let's go. There's something stuck in the throat area, and I just can't... And I just can't find... Oh, here we go. Now we're reaching somewhere. Ah, almost a 3,500 cat souls from the whole series, and not spending that one box. Only one. The last bit.
Hey, Mogulo. I just remembered something.
I have no earthly...
Don't play dumb with...
Ooh, girl, I risk my... Well,
okay,
for 100 gals?
We're...
Okay. Betting on 100.
Do you really think we'll be able to win?
Hell yeah, we'd be able to win.
I'd like to just tell you not to worry about it. But I know that can't be helped. In my mind, too much worry can make you lose battles you should be able to win.
I wish I knew how to be like you. I mean, except for turning into a demon.
It's just about keeping your mind calm, isn't it? Me, I try to think about what I'm gonna do after a big fight. Like, what I'm gonna have to eat, or what I'm gonna read next. Anything like that.
All right then, let me ask. What do you plan on doing when this battle is all over? You've already beaten Lord Shigure. Once Lord Artorias and Enominat are out of the picture, there'll be no better sword fighter in the whole world. What exactly will you set your sights on next in life?
First of all, I still have a ways to go before I'm truly better than Shigure.
What? But you've already beat him!
Only by fighting with 3 blades. If we had matched greatsword against greatsword, I wouldn't have been on his level. Besides, it's a big world. The next great opponent could be out there anywhere.
You really are a man of unassailable conviction, Rokuro.
That's just because I'm a demon. What about you? What'll your next move be?
I want to keep doing whatever I can to help people. Not as an exorcist, but as another human being. Just to give you a fair warning. If you ever attack humans like other demons do, I won't hesitate to take you down.
Oh yeah? I'm pretty tough, you know.
Don't worry about me. When we win this battle, I'll have the confidence I need to become even...
Aww.
Then I guess you've...
Yeah.
Damn...
Let's go. God damn it. Alright. Let's go through these doors. Wait a minute. One of these doors need to be unlocked. So I'm gonna go right. Cause right is always right, right? Right? Go, 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 go. Sprint ahead, bitches. Fuck you, roaches. Dodging roaches like I live in a motel in 76. What is this? So... okay, I just went all the way over here for shit. Literally. Eh. Ah, whoa. Shit. Hell no. Alright, go back. So right wasn't right, so maybe left will send us. Or maybe here will send us somewhere, huh? God damn it. I don't like reading those things. They don't even tell you the end of the puzzle. It's just like, further hints that I have the power of the monolith. No, bitch. No one cares. I already play with the power of the monolith. That's called playing Paragon, my nigga. For many years and many centuries. Here we go. Going up. Curving. I'm glad they have this thing. And her hair is so mangled at the end. I bet there's something caught in it. A bird or something. Cuckoo, as they would say. Oh, son of a bee. And the ghost Malakine, who appears behind us for some reason all the fucking time. Lost featuring Gorilla Zoe. That's what this episode should be titled. Lost featuring Gorilla Zoe, because this shit here. Mithril fragments. Going all the way to the end. And then I have to go back to open those gateways. What the hell? What type of is this? Here we go. Then I gotta break that crystal, which maybe will send me somewhere close. Ooh, nope. Not me. Alright, so what you're gonna open up for me? It opens all the red gateways, so it's shortcuts. Spider bitch, hell no. Alright, let's go. And then I go straight to the gateway. Nice. Do I go door or do I warp? Door has never led me wrong, but warp has no, door has led me wrong a couple times. And I digress. Cat souls, 3,558 of them. Steak and daggers. I wonder if these weapons, like, go good with anything. Nope. Quartz, steak and daggers? Heck nah. Feel like we should be fighting something, someone, killing something. Yeah. This is another orb. The Orb of Darkness. Celestial Orb of Celestial Violet. I like. Alright, here we go. Warp. Whoa, he's gonna just appear out of nowhere. I'm not fighting you. Not today, not ever. Warp again. Damn it all. I wish I could do an ollie or something on this bitch. That'll be nice. like they do on Mario Kart when you get your power wheel, and you could just, what the fuck is, you know what, I'm not asking. When you do that power slide, and you could flip and do tricks and shit. I mean, I'm not personally good at Mario Kart my damn self, but it's cool when that happens. A nigga barely knows how to drift. Nigga don't drift on the highway shit. I'm not about to wreck that car, that, you know, all that money you pay for this motherfucking shit. Shit. Fuck on that. Shit on that. Nigga, not me. Oop. Oop. And we're...
I can feel him.
And that's where we end the episode, guys. This is Felix featuring Live Up Channel, you telling you to stay real and stay live. Stay up, and I'm just going to give you a warning, a pin to a warning. This is a long-ass episode, so I will tell you good night and good luck. Make sure if you like this content or more in the future, smash the like button down below, because we very appreciate it. We've been lost in this world, but now we are found, and now we're going to get to the ending of this game. Thanks for choosing my channel, and have a great time. Bye.